one of the biggest takeaways from today also could be to rediscover the child within us, right? Which we may have forgotten. So there's a child within us who doesn't have any inhibitions, who's not shy to jump from a 16-foot wall into the water, who's not shy to come in front of the room and make a fool of yourself. Let's be that child now. Because as we've seen,